Hello friends, we always hear, we regularly hear this, that women are hard to please. Is it true? Really? Do you have any doubts about it? Or is it true that women are really hard to please? Let's try to find it through a short story. Let's start. Once there was a store that opened in New York City, where a woman may go to choose a husband. It's basically a store that opened in New York City that sells husbands. So, what happened there? Among the instructions at the entrance is a description of how the store operates. There is a specific instruction that says you may visit the store only once. Okay. There were 6 floors, and the attributes of the men increase as the shopper ascends the flights. This means that there were 6 floors on that building, that new shop, and the qualities of men increases as the person moves to the, specifically as the woman moves to the next floor. So let's see. There is, however, a catch. There is one condition. You may choose any man from a particular floor, or you may choose to go up a floor, but you cannot go back down except to exit the building. So there is a catch there, that you can choose any man from a floor, or you may choose to go up to a floor, or if you want to go down, then it is only for exiting the building, not for going to the same floor again. Okay, let's start. So if women goes to the husband store to find a husband. On the first floor, the sign on the door reads, Floor 1. These men have jobs and love the Lord. So, then she goes to the second floor. The second floor sign reads, these men have jobs, love the Lord, and love kids. She thinks for a while and then goes to the third floor. The third floor sign reads, these men have jobs, love the Lord, love kids, and are extremely good looking. Wow, she thinks, but feels compelled to keep going. She goes to the fourth floor and the sign reads, these men have jobs, love the Lord, love kids, are drop dead good looking, and help with the housework. The woman said, oh mercy me, I can hardly stand it. Still, she goes to the fifth floor and the sign reads, these men have jobs, love the Lord, love kids, are drop dead gorgeous, help with the housework, and have a strong romantic streak. She is so tempted to stay. Woman there was so tempted to stay. Obviously, every woman wants this, but this but word always comes in women's mind. But she goes to the sixth floor and the sign reads, you are visitor number 4363091 to this floor. There are no men on this floor. This floor exists solely as proof that women are impossible to please. Thank you. for shopping at the husband's store.